is handmade, handcraft. I use leather from all over the world. How do you come up with your designs? Everything started with my parents. They're jewelry makers, so I love to do like asymmetrical cuts, a lot of metal studs and everything on my pieces. I don't know, I like asymmetrical cuts. I also paint the leather. I like to do also natural cuts of the leather. I distress the leather. All of my pieces are one of a kind.
Yes, this one.
40.